Hello, guys. Super Nintendo SP here, and I've decided to cut off using the webcam again. I can't seem to make up my mind. Regardless, when I saw this game on the Nintendo eShop, it was pretty convincing up until it said, brought to you by PETA. And when I saw that, I'm like, those infamous sons of guns. Let's see what they brought to the table. This is meant to pull at your heartstrings. You know, it's PETA, so you just need to be very, very careful with organizations like that who are trying to taint your mind. And by the way, see, This particular scenario is obviously supposed to be SeaWorld, and look at that. They didn't actually allow their whales to get that bad. Blood in a PETA game? Are you joking? Really? Supposed to be some sort of parody game. I think Bob's in some explosives. I need to turn down my physical volume. I'll be back.
Thank you.
I've at least seen this somewhere. Oh, I love it. Too loud. they straight up had a door to the... or a freaking glass wall to the ocean. That doesn't make any sense. Alright, I'll try one more stupid scenario. Wait a minute, it says view cutscene, and when you, and instead of... Yeah, whatever. I'm not cutting this episode whatsoever. Hey guys! I had recorded that about an hour ago, and man, I was mad as hell. Who could blame me? It wasn't the greatest twin-stick shooter possible. And all these different dramatices. Well, anyway. What I cut out was the part where I ended up looking for the rating of that game, and... yeah, it's teen. Just because of the bloody scenes. A game that could have easily been... quote, appealing to kids, turned out to be rather horrifying. Now. In the very next episode... I played Tesla vs. Lovecraft. Go to that video. Until then. Which is pretty much immediately, isn't it? This is Super Nintendo SP. You guys have a good one.